Who is God? A question to let Ampirapole Roxanne Kishanya. Who created all things? That's when you go back to the Bible, which is Revelation 4 verse 11. What can the Bible teach us about God? God has a name, which is Jehovah. He is my name forever. So if you feel it or not, if you want to be a God, Lesa ni Jehova eshina lyakwe. This is what I want to teach you, my children, today. Are you understanding?
Yes.
MJ, are you understanding the Bible?
Yes.
You have to honor and respect your parents for you to have a successful life. Me, I'm a prophet. I'm a man of God, chosen by God. Are you understanding what I'm telling you? So this is what we are going to do. Who is God? God is Jehovah. That's his name. So this is what we had for today. What did I say was God? God is Jehovah. So you have to understand on that one. Whoever asks you, God is Jehovah. As I was saying, can you be Jehovah's friend?
Yes.
You can be Jehovah's friend as long as you are going to come. Oh, sorry. I spoke to you. I have been in the last time. I'm going my sister. I'm going my sister. How are you? God bless you. God bless you. What brings you here? Okay, I remember may the soul of the departed rest in peace. Okay, my sister, what you have done is miraculous. When you honor the prophet, God is going to honor you in heaven. So all this money, when you give it to me, the money will be in safe hands. I'm going to pray for this money. So what I'll do is, I'll let you go. You have to bring the akachola kadia. Nkabike munga ndanjikale na kena. I have to fast with your bag. Mfuile mchite fast na bag for about 7 days. Mgana chita fast na 7 days. Business oyo kesa tampafi ni from Zambia to Congo, Congo, South Africa, anti ukafike na ku Europe. Efyo na baine bonsebo mpepela. Rekete rakata baba. This man is blessed. My sister, you are blessed. Chimbi chintosho na chilabako. Family yaba lumebobe. Vale planet. Baka kuipai baka sende fiuma. Ku family kuba lumebobe. When I was praying, I saw the money. I smelled the money. Nice, but family yobe kwadi ba kuba pongo shwe kwadi baba loshi. The Holy Spirit has entered me. No kubalolesha na bebati. Lesa ba saving atakwa tama kokusha lesa saving ifo. Ishinda la moko eteshi. Nga washileta. Nga shimika. Na la kutanfia uleya. Nga waya for 7 days ukabwele. Kasangenda la mishi nishi pepele la guno. Na shita anoint. I have to anoint the money with my anointing spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Okay, my sister. So, as I've said everything about. So, you have to hand over the bag to me. Yes, you hand it over to me.
Okay.
Okay. Don't worry. This bag is anointed. My sister, may God bless you. All your problems, all your family, financial issues, everything is going to be successful. In Jesus' name. Koraba Shikaba Arabia. Amen. My sister, now your money is in safe hands.
After 7 days,
come back after 7 days. Fiance fiachinje shinda la mana lashi pepela. Nishita anointi wino. Amen.
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 So as I was saying,
my sister, the money is in Sephardi. In 7 days.
7 days.
Yes, gentlemen, what can I do for you?
Good afternoon, Pastor.
Yes, good afternoon, gentlemen. What can I do for you?
Yes, sir. I'm Inspector Dead from Central Forest.
Okay? I am James Banda from ACC.
Okay, what can I do for you, gentlemen?
Pastor? We're here to arrest you for money laundering.
So, Mr. Man, whatsoever you call yourself, you have the right to remain silent. Whatsoever is will be used against you in the court of law.
Can't arrest the pastor. Why? You can't.
You say he's the anointed man.
Yes.
None of them is still anointed.
Man, you can't arrest the pastor.
Pastor,
Agachola. Hello, can you
say how is she letting Agachola?
Pastor, my name is Abubakar.